What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Alright, so yeah, probably gonna be finishing up this dungeon here. And moving on to whatever the hell else is next. The world map, apparently. So we'll see where I'm going next. Boy, it seems like it's gonna be fun. Over there or something? It's pretty impressive looking.
Okay, I think we have the advantage.
Yeah, first things first, I need to make sure I'm not gonna die right away here. That would be a bit of a downer. Let's get some fire blast shit going there. Take your punishment, bitch. Alright. Let's destroy this dragon fucker. There we go. Very nice. Goddamn right it was. Didn't miss any gathering spots, did I? Nope. Okay. Just had to double check. Running a bit low on magic power because I used up all my attacks there. Kind of my own fault for going a bit crazy on that, but eh, it is what it is.
Okay, I'll be moving.
Yeah, I got nothing. Alright, a little extra damage to that guy. Yeah, my characters are definitely getting a lot stronger, which is good. See if this takes it out. Nice.
Guard duty was accomplished.
Oh, I apparently killed everything. That's good. So I wonder what's going to be in that village over there, because I'm assuming I'm going to get to go there. And again, I could be wrong, you never know. Alright, that was a pretty small area. Oh. Never mind, I guess I don't get to go there. It's a little disappointing. So that's it? Huh. That is a little disappointing, but okay. Thought I was gonna get to go to that little village over there. Hmm. Oh well. Might as well head back to the town, see what there is to see. that is quite a hell of a trip. 10 days. Well, all right then. Time to keep heading back. Oh, flyer. What do we got? So run into this guy again. Oh. Never mind. And how is that any different from now? That was a nice fourth wall break. thought I was gonna have to talk to that guy again, but he's just hanging out there. Yeah, got a lot of good stuff there. That we will find out next time. So until then, peace out.